First time traveling, Dallas, Texas is on the list first. You see, they in here sleep. I ain't even supposed to be driving. They soft. All right, so we got there. Closing was delayed like 2 hours. So we were sitting in the truck, and then I was like, wait, we can do the patio speakers. So we started on the patio speakers. We put two Proficient 8-inch speakers out there. Next, we go get started on the media room. Wait, can vegans have a media room? Or anyway, so we got Brother Derek putting in the top four speakers for us. And then I think, if I'm not mistaken, I think I did the center channel. I can't remember. Yep, okay, that's me right there. Yep, I did the center channel. Yep, because it was a stud in the way. I remember that. So we fished the wire down. Boom, right there. Got the center channel in there. Got it all nice and level. And we good. Hey, now don't be judging my dance moves. After that, we put two in the kitchen. Check out how this sounds. Kitchen is done. We're going to do the same exact thing that we did in the media room and here. So we top left, top right, rear left, rear right. And then we're going to put our center channel inside the wall. Neither one of these center channels was wired. We wired both of them. We dropped everything down from the attic. But we're going to show y'all that here in just a minute. There you go. Hey, that was actually a nice throw. If y'all watched the bloopers, I don't know what the hell he was doing, but if y'all watched the bloopers, y'all gonna see the other throws that he made. So now we just running wires down to each room, running them down here, and then they all go into this cabinet right here. Now the cabinet that we got didn't fit. I'll show y'all what we had to do. So Brother Derek was down here grabbing all the wires that I was sending down from the attic. While he was doing that, we took apart the AV cabinet and got that put back together. Look at all these screws, y'all. Look, there was a million screws to all this stuff. We didn't do the audio for the master bedroom, but, oh, can I say, my primary bedroom, but we did wire it. Now we're gonna put speaker snaps on everything, get everything wired correctly, and just make everything look super neat. Also got the surge protector installed. Now, what I love about this cabinet has the fans already built in. That way it keeps everything cool. Shit. If it still work. Y'all, we almost there. Check out these dance moves, though. These right here are the finishing touches for day one. We got all the audio work and got the cabinet nice and neat put back together. Day two, we went and picked up the TVs. Shout out to the team, though. I got to say shout out to them. We got to the hotel at like 3:30 in the morning. I wanted to go straight home. They wanted to go to Bombshells and look at the women.
Hey, what was the same time, man? Look at us. Twins. Hold on, man.
I don't know what the hell he meant by twins. Ooh, that's my favorite part right there. They put up the last TV. Now we're gonna show y'all how everything works.
For AirPlay, select both zones, then just hit play.
So what we did is we took everything from right here and put it behind the TV. We got our center channel right here. We got our top left, our top right here, our rear left over there, and our rear right here. Give you the full 5.1 surround sound.
Now I'm gonna show you guys the other zones.
So, same thing here. Got our center channel right here, our top left up there, top right here, and then we got our rear right and our rear left. Now, what we also did, we put two in the kitchen. And there's two more on the patio. We have volume controls for every area of the house. So if you want to separate everything, have music here, something different there, you can do that. You don't have to call us though, we out. All right, so we got the media room and the patio on one den, which is the top one right there. And then we have the living room and the kitchen on this zone right here, which is the bottom receiver.
Y'all ain't gonna lie, I'm excited. Our first traveling job was a success. I can't wait to come to different cities, different states. Look at this sunset, that's nice. All right, y'all done made it. Here come the bloopers.
It's scary, it's like wiggling.
Whoa. My toss was A1, so.
Whoa.
Pause. Oh, yes. I need.
I just said yes, because the hole went through. False. Tell me that we need this box. That type of wood up there, man. I can't stand y'all, dude. I'm trying to do work over here.
You don't see that?
No.
Oh, God. Let's hit it last time. Bitch.
What's see how they spit when you get down, or you
want to
see?
Wow.
It's not gonna go through the hole if you take like that. Pop on my head.
Yeah, I mean to talk to you like that. There you go. Now you see. Now you cooking with grease right now.
What was I cooking with before?
In diet water. That's what you was cooking with.
Lost it?
Nah, this the attic, bro.
Europe.
Okay, you're fired. Terrible.
Hey, yo. You sure them hams pay this ball.